One of my primary intents in this project is to base everything that happens on current science, what we think life will be like on Mars. This isn't sci-fi fantasy. Everything these kids experience will be in line with what we currently expect life to be like there.